Hey, this is Minister Gold playing Dark Souls 3. I had a really tough time last stream. Toilet issues aside, my friend Jay was in chat and he was helping me get to the shortcut for Ariandel's chapel. I've got it. I'm gonna skip all the bugs. I just want to kill the boss. So let's do it. Because I want to be done with this place already. All right. Should I put on my bow? Let's put on my bow. You know what I should also do is, okay. It's very possible I will be inflicted with bleed. I need to buy some blood moss clumps. I don't know if I can buy them. It would be stupid if I could not buy them. I would not be surprised if it wasn't an option, but let's go ahead and check and see if I can make my life a little bit easier. And what do you know? I cannot buy it. That's awesome. Cool. Very cool. I can't buy any blood moss clumps. Okay, awesome.
Ashen one.
So I'm just gonna stay away from the insects then. I'm gonna keep this on to reduce the bleeding. But yeah, looks like death is imminent. You know what we could do while we're here? I may die, so let's go ahead and buy some embers.
How?
Because I guess in this game, instead of embers restoring maximum health that you've lost, it gives you more health than your maximum.
Ashen.
So we'll go ahead and use that so we can have more than our normal health. Alright, let's head over to Arendelle's Chapel. I just remembered, only downside of this, well, kind of a major downside, because I don't really feel like dealing with invaders, is that if I use my ember, I am susceptible to invasions. Let's go ahead and not use the ember, actually. But I will put on my bow and arrow. I'll take this one off. Let's put on the bow. Let's see. Alright, let's do that. Okay, back in we go. I'm just looking for the boss. I don't care about these fucking bugs. Time to watch some suffrage. Yes, it's time. I was just saying how you helped me get to this shortcut so I could go less insane. All right. Let's go to the boss, figure out the bosses, and get the fuck out of here. Where's the boss? Fuck. Ah, you motherfucker. Oh, you know yeah. I said, screw the bugs, I'll kill myself. All right, let's see here. Let's see. Okay, you know what? What I should also do is let's get the fire, some fireballs. All right. If we have to fight these guys, we will keep our distance. I need a death by gravity counter, I think. Unless you just wanna take that roll for me. Come get some bitches. Oh, I am not checking my clips. That'll take too long. Okay, that was the only blood moss clump that I had. How do I get down here? Are there stairs that I could take? When you fall hard, I'll be there to let the world know. Great. Okay, how do I get down here? I can't just drop down, right? There should be stairs. Oh, is there a ladder? Let's see. Alright, where is there a ladder? Oh, here you go. Okay, this is how you get down, I guess. Ugh, I don't want to fight these guys. I don't care. I'm here to live. Cheating. All right, let's see. But that is like the last of my magic. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I don't need spells. Wait, I hear buzzing. Where's the buzzing? All right, there you go. Where the fuck is that buzzing coming from? It is not bullshit. I'm gonna survive, damn it. Yes, bow damage does scale with dex, yeah. I believe so, yeah. I'm not sure if crossbow hits harder. I think it depends definitely on the bow, but I'm not sh much sure after that. And I guess it also depends on what kind of bolts you're using as well. I'm not falling for that. I'm gonna wait till all these guys are dead. I don't want to mess with any of these guys. These guys are worse than the giants, actually, because at least the giants, like, if they touch you once, they don't keep damaging you, whereas these guys do. They touch you once, you just keep getting hurt. Yes, you would lie. all right, let's see here. Hey! Damn it. All right, I'm just gonna wait this out for a little bit. What's up? Oh, yeah, I don't know how long the blood bar lasts, but it goes for a while. Like, that took me like 3 Estuses. All right. Let's see. Anyone else here? Yeah, I'm just looking around real quick. Making sure I'm not gonna get ambushed by somebody else. Oh, like that. I agree, because the lever could be a trap. I didn't even see where a lever was. Okay, where the fuck is the? Oh, this is the lever. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, is it the boss right after I pull the lever? Okay. Oh, does this open up a new area? Oh, yeah, I think it does. Okay. Please, no more bugs. No more bugs. I hate the bugs.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
All right. I'm assuming that that's all there's to do in this area. Here we go. Ooh, another one. No, that is not a fog door. Oh, but that's where the grave tender, whatever he's called, and the great wolf are, if I didn't already kill them. What's over here? Oh, we don't want to go this way. Let's go back over here. Okay, let me explore the above area again, and then I'm okay with exploring that area. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything before I leave. Okay, that's where I came from. Okay, I think there's nothing else to do in this area, so, I don't see a bonfire right here. I think the bonfire for this area is considered, Arendelle's Chapel. So yeah, I guess let's just go to the fog door. Not the fog door, whatever this is. This area leads to the grave tender. Okay, so that leads down. Okay. Okay, it just doesn't let me go this way. Oh, shit, shit, what the fuck? Okay. What the fuck was that? Alright. Cool, I am kind of stranded. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is gonna take me back to the depths of the painting bonfire. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it will. Oh shit. Oh. I don't think I've been there before. Because I haven't gotten that shiny. Okay, how do I get there? Okay, there's another drop right there. Let's see. Before I drop down there, do I have leggings that reduce fall damage? No, I was hoping I had something to reduce fall damage, but I guess I don't. Let's see. If I drop down here, then I could drop down to the next one after that. Okay, so let's do that. Fuck. Fuck. No! Shit. Okay. We're still good. We're still good. I'm just overreacting a little bit. Okay. Let's go right here. Alright, almost there. I can walk this one. No one has to die. Alright, sweet. Oh, parting flame, what is that? I wonder if this is a stronger, flame that I could use, that I can level up. That's interesting. I don't have the strength for it, though, which sucks. It says ember required ahead. Let's see what happens if I use an ember. Interesting. fuck. I don't want to go back down there. I want to kill him though. Alright, well, we're here now. Let's go fight the boss, I guess. I'm okay with not getting the souls.
What stops thine ears? Please, my flail, right away. Bring Friede to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
Fret not, Father. We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes.
Oh,
she's out these ashes shit. For good.
She's like the boss from Dark Souls 1 in Painted World. Well, she has a scythe like the boss in Dark Souls 1. The fuck are you doing? You know, fight or what? Oh! She is like the boss from Dark Souls 1. Aye! Aye!
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Okay, she destroyed me. Okay, I think I need to be aggressive. I didn't really, like, try to take any shots on her. Alright, let's try it again. Let's try to get interface this time. How the fuck do you stop that?
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Okay, that was better. I almost killed her that time. I think my strategy for her when she turns invisible is just run. Just run. After I kill her, I'm gonna go fight that pyromancer guy 5 times. If not today, then tomorrow. Fuck you.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
No, I'm not seeing her silhouette. Fuck. Ah! Okay, not too bad. Thanks. Oh, there's a phase two? What are you talking about? Phase two. Oh yeah, I think you're right, there's a phase two. If he's gonna burn the place down, this is phase two. That means I have to fight her again if I lose. This sucks. Is that the lore? That's her dad? I'm not ready for phase two.
Be, Ashen One, sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
I probably missed that part. Oh, fuck. Phase two. Alright, let's do that whole thing all over again. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna play a little dirty. I'm gonna go ahead and use my fire. It's not that effective, actually. Thank you. fucking hate that move.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Oh, God. I don't see her when she goes invisible. Like, she looks literally invisible to me. Oh, damn it. Oh, I was hoping I could hide in the corner.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
I need to know how to dodge her attacks. I don't really care, like, you know, what's strong against them. If I don't know how to dodge their attacks, then I can't win. So I'm more concerned about that than, you know, what they're weak against. Because even with lightning, I'm not really going to beat them. If I can just dodge their attacks, then I'll be good. All right, there you go.
Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
Shut the fuck up. Not you, the game. Ugh. Maybe? I don't know.
Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
I think what I should do is, I should go for the father first, because he's a bigger target, and he's less agile. And he's easier to dodge, too. So, I think I should go for him first. I'm gonna try for like 10 to 15 more minutes and then I'm gonna stop there. Yes, baby. That might be true, yeah. Well, especially because it says the father and the daughter on that HP bar. Yeah, so you might be right about that. Ow! Aw, man! He heals when I heal. Nice. Oh, awesome. That's great. Okay, yeah, so killing the father was the right idea. Oh my God, why? fuck?
Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
This is stupid. This is really stupid. Three fucking phases? Oh. I hate this place. I hate everything about this place. I hate everything about this place. Let's go, bitch.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
That's okay. Actually, don't warn me. I'd rather just figure it out, or be. I'd rather just see it. Sure.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging. Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Yeah, I don't want to use any power-ups. I'd rather just beat her with what I've got, like what I'm equipped with. All right, last try. Does that exist? The regen ring? I don't know if that exists or not. Fuck. It might help. You know, I can take off the bleed ring. I forgot I was wearing that.
Leave us be, Ashen. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
Okay, I am gonna stop there. I will continue tomorrow. I think phase one, let's see, if I were to rank the difficulty of the phases, I would say phase 3, 1, and 2. Yeah, I didn't know that she was gonna do that explosion. But I was like, yeah, you keep on talking, I'm gonna keep attacking you. But it didn't work out like that. Okay, well yeah, I will catch you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. See ya.